Tonight, there is blood on the steps of New York City Hall. That blood spreads to the citadel of power in the United States, from the Justice Department to the White House. That blood from two men marked for death, assassinated in a predictable, almost inevitable response to a national climate that fosters hatred and death to police. And when our leaders had a chance to douse the flames of the racial hatred and the divide that is tearing this country apart, they didn't douse the fires, they stoked them.